was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, there was one creature stirring, a giftless spouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, though in one, there wasn't anything there. While there was one person nestled snug in their bed, the other had gift ideas racing through their head. Books, socks, chocolate, or even a vacation. What would be the best token of my appreciation? For those last-minute folks, there's no need to stress. Science has some answers to your gift-giving mess. For those people seeking a gift of perfection, what counts is the thought that goes into the selection. One study found people felt more satisfied and emotional lift when they received an environmentally friendly gift. Think something homemade or a charitable donation, where spending more money doesn't lead to elation. As they say, it really is the thought that counts, not necessarily extravagant monetary amounts. More research suggests giving experiences is key, as looking forward to events leads to prolonged glee. And whether you celebrate Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, or nothing at all, the same psychology applies to gifts big or small. And remember to spend quality time with your family too. Sometimes their company is the best gift for you. With their stockings now full, the spouse gave a whistle and went to sleep like the down of a thistle. Now as their stockings slowly slip out of sight, happy holidays to all, and to all a good night. If you haven't already, I'm a little sad. Subscribe to BrainCraft, it's pretty rad. I have a new brainy episode out every week with cool science fit for every geek.